On the banks of the River Thames, Lara Maiklem is looking for treasure. She is out mudlarking, scavenging for items of value long hidden in the riverbed.
So, and these are clay pipe stems, you can see here. So they'll get more and more of them as we go. So this is quite a good spot to look in because it's all eroding out.
Mudlarks have scoured the foreshore of London's river for centuries, searching out lost or discarded items to sell. And the tradition lives on today in a small band of devotees like Lara.
And then pottery, obviously there's pottery absolutely everywhere. I've been sort of picking it up as we've been going. This is medieval. You can tell by the green glaze, the speckledy glaze, the coarseness of the potting as well. For me, it's not about finding things of that are worth lots of money. It's just that feeling of picking something up and being the first person to hold it or find something that almost changed history because no one's ever found anything like that. I found a bone token from one of the Vauxhall pleasure gardens, the Georgian pleasure gardens, and no one had ever seen anything like that before.
The practice is highly regulated and mudlarks need a license from the Port of London Authority. Anything of archaeological interest must be declared. But for Lara, the joy is in the more commonplace finds, like this sixpence coin.
Which is a love token. So it was bent by someone like that, given to their intended, and that was a symbol of their love and affection.
Lara and other mudlarks work with museums to help identify and preserve their finds. Some are on display at this exhibition at the Museum of London Docklands. Its aim, to reveal the secrets of London's historic waterways.
The Thames is the city's longest archaeological site, but it is vulnerable, it is fragile, and the mudlarks do excellent work at recording and helping to save that information.
Many of the rivers, streams and brooks that cut through London have been built over and lost, but the Thames remains at its heart. Its tidal waters still leave evidence of centuries of life, work and death on the shore, sparking the interest of many determined to uncover the secrets it still holds.